right, what's good? It's Saturday. Come in, Tamika. Sit down. It's Saturday, and we're in Dirty. Hey, bestie.
Hi.
Hi. So, yeah, we're here and here. We got Jade right here with her next self. And we are just looking, browsing, just out.
That says a foodie journal. Really?
A foodie journal? That sounds lovely. I like food. But,
bro, it says meal planning idea.
Oh, wait, and I can't even lock her down in this one because it's messed up. That's so cute. Yeah, you should meal plan, then send me a picture of it, and I'll follow it.
And I just said, okay.
Why don't you have a basket? Yeah, I found Lola a shorts bag. $5. So I had to get her to sit down. What you say? Oh, they got all types of stuff in here. Lip stuff. All right, yeah. So let me go shopping. Nyla. Come on. You finding you some stuff? No, don't take the paper off the table. Oh my God. I'm so good. Come on, Doodle. Alright, y'all. So, we just left Chick-fil-A. I said I was gonna come here while we was in Dirt Cheap, but now I was running around. You know, just really spending family time or whatever. But my best friend, her mama, my mama, and my little brother, and Nala, of course, because Lolo isn't with me. So, yeah. I didn't close out my vlog from yesterday, so I'm pretty sure I might do this to like a weekend situation altogether. I'm not sure right now. We're gonna find out. But yeah, so we are going to another thrift store. We just out, you know, just having fun, just enjoying this day because the weather is beautiful. It's just a beautiful day to be out. So now I'll be in the house, so you know, hopefully everybody, you know, y'all are having a good day. Hopefully everybody enjoyed their Saturday. But yeah, so I'll talk to y'all when we get to the thrift store. So yeah, see y'all in a little bit. I'm big sick.
We'd have been store hopping today.
Well, you could have, yeah, like that. And then boom, so that way when I edit or whatever, it look like that.
So you just gonna say all of that in the video. So we've been store hopping today. What's that?
That's what I told him. I was like, we've been thrifting or whatever and been the Dirt Cheap or something.
Oh, now you wanna smile with all this snot dripping. That's disgusting. It's just disgusting.
No, man, I'm telling you, look here. Don't put the camera on. Move the camera. Move the camera. Look what her grandma said.
Trifling. So I knew my best friend was trifling, but I know she was that trifling. Okay.
If they don't go home and watch it, you gotta play. Okay. Like, you need to watch it before you quit.
We're out at the thrift store, we're thrifting. Now they're trying to drag us to Five and Below.
Right. And we got a Five and Below, it's maybe like a 20-30 minute. 30% off.
You are not even on camera. Your arms are.
You be all right, lady.
You. Oh.
Say so hi, baby. Hi, Tata.
Kiss, kiss, kiss.
And you know, I don't ever look at stuff for like the girls in here. Yeah.
Well, you should. Ma'am. Because you're standing right there.
Look at these, they're not
nothing. She don't want nobody. So yeah. Yeah. Nah, nah. That's cute. That's cute. Look at her, she in the baby stuff now. She in the baby stuff. I need to be in a baby stuff, but you know, I think Maya kind of fat. Raven, look at that.
I seen it. I think that's cute.
That.
But see, this
that's seven.
Like, I don't know. I never.
Who? She right there.
She right there, my mom. I had never really looked at like little stuff for like the girls or whatever when I go.
I did my makeup today. Here go little brother. No, it's not, because it's not even pulled all the way down. Oh, because it was bunched up. So. I guess we're going to go to Five and Below. I have just taken over her vlog because I'm best friend. I am best friend. So. We'll hit you back up on the car ride. Look, Nyla. Nyla. Your grandma done found you something. Okay, now she ain't strapped down in there. She would jump.
Jump down.
She lied, y'all. We can come back. It's gonna be hot. Y'all see my mama?
This my
mom. And this my baby. I already know it. And Easter is like Kai's birthday, I think. Which is like the 21st of April. Yep. That suck. That's a long way. That's cute. I would wear it. With what? I don't know. But I like it. Like with a pair of tights and my boots. Tamika. A sweater shirt some. Look at it. See, that's what I said. I just don't know if it's heavy. Hey, Tamika.
I like your nerves.
And then it's only... I don't know if it's $2 or $3. If it's $2, we could do that. If it's $3.
I don't know. They tag me.
That's what I'm saying. I don't like that. Like, why?
I don't know. Because when they say $3, say I don't want that.
Yo, just
we who? Thrifty. Not wealthy.
I don't want you. I'm going to lock your mind.
This way.
I'm going this way.
First off, I don't even know why I'm playing, cause copyright. Oh. I do not own this music in this video.
And we're in the store. That's not our fault.
White. That junk is crazy though. But yeah, y'all. So this is one of these. Right. One of these random days where I'm actually out doing something with other people, because a lot of times I am not out with my people. Huh? Oh, well, let's go to the front. Come on, let's go. Too bad we can't all ride in your car. We.
I know.
I don't know.
How about we just roll to mama's car? She had to drive. She could just relax.
Right.
I don't know. This car not so bad like that.
Mommy, say hi.
No, I don't want to say hi, and I want to be on your blog.
Too late.
Uh-oh.
I said I was sorry.
She's trying to kill my child, y'all. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So let me go check out. See how much damage I'm doing. But, yeah. That's dope. I'm gonna go to the back. Ow, about to work out stuff.
I want Sam to teach me how to play. If I want him to do that, I want to teach him how to play, like
this. See, they got a bunch of stuff that I
don't need to be getting. Summer beach boy snacks.
Y'all, they got all the good stuff. Okay. Right. Okay, so okay, y'all don't judge us because this is definitely our first time coming in here. So that's why we're just definitely here like we ain't got no sense. I don't need no weights. I have weights at home.
I don't.
I think I have. I think they're 5-pound weights.
These are.
Oh no, I need one of these though. What's your hard band? The resistance band, especially like when I do like my squats and stuff. Cause I gotta really get back on it. But hey, Jake.
Y'all don't judge my my snake. I'm sorry.
All right, y'all. So she got me a Walmart now. Come on, my name. But yes. So I don't know what we're gonna get out here. But I don't really need nothing. Probably some snacks. That's about it. And it shouldn't smell like nothing. It should smell like a, but yeah, so she doesn't make crap. So come back out.
So make up.
Wow, really? It's right there. Oh, but sorry, that's a...
Oh, I didn't know. So you were blind, okay. Hi. Wow.
Keep following for okay. Start wearing press on to get everything up. Like, I hate how my tights is sitting on my stomach right now. I don't like what it did. Oh.
Yeah. I ain't staying your mama. I'm staying up.
Just for a
minute. She ain't put me in. I lived there. I've been living there. How long do you know me? 2000.
Oh, I'm pissed.
What?
I just got that big $4 thing with the IRS. It's 28 years.
Take
that.
When?
Tomorrow.
Okay.
Shrimp.
So, honey, got shrimp. It's not bad.
Get off of me. Weirdo. What you gonna eat shrimp with?
Broccoli.
Can't let this.
I made her mad because I told you gonna eat shrimp and broccoli one day. But it was an Alfredo. It's just so. I get money. Oh, that be that cute though. I need one of them. It's like you put it on your hand, and yes, I need to go clean all my brushes. I need to
I want this body wash. I mean, this bubble bath mousse. It smells so good. Sam had it for our rendezvous.
You want everybody to know about your rendezvous?
Damn. They don't know who he is.
Oh, look at this. This makeup remover sponges. Okay, see, first off, we trip. I'm going to take that face mask back because I paid $3 for that face mask.
So you want to drive way over there?
Yeah, we're taking everything back. Everything. Everything's going back. Everything. I'm going to call my daddy. Daddy, look how I need you to drive him across the bay. They're going to take some shit back. I need my $1.50.
Them bath bombs. At the
I have never can use a bath bomb.
Why?
I don't know. I'm scared. I'm scared for it to be in my down there. Okay, what does it do besides turn your water a different color? I'm good. I don't want no color.
I don't want bath look all relaxing and stuff. You didn't buy nothing for me to look all relaxed.
Who said that?
Oh.
Man, look here. Fuck all that. I don't give a damn about my no colored ass bath water. I'm lying. I might try it. I don't know.
Like,
taste it
like that. Oh, Desiree needs something from them.
She that big already?
Yeah.
In that area?
Already. Yes. She was.
These shrimp, they just grow so fast. Before I know it, my child gonna be in that type of stuff, and I'm gonna have a whole heart attack.
This is she like me to do. Look. You gonna do it now?
I don't want no keys in my mouth, bro.
You so cute, Jay.
I'm so ready to sit down and relax.
Right. I just
want to. Seriously want to know who's going to eat this instead.
I don't know. Because we always eat the same thing. Well, I'm hungry. And I don't want to.
Get the shrimp.
I don't want to buy no. I don't want to eat out.
Get the shrimp.
We're going to the shrimp. Come on. Don't be. Don't
strap.
You don't be pressing me right now.
Get that your mouth.
Yes, stop it.
I don't need your cooties on my teeth. Yeah, I don't know where the teeth be.
Oh, I had to edit this and upload it tonight. I guess. I don't know. I might, because I might have enough footage to upload it and edit it and upload it tonight. I don't know, because I probably included the stuff from yesterday and today.
And, you okay?
And then do a different small one for tomorrow. Big. Cupcakes. I'm just sorry. I'm just playing. I'm not going to eat no cupcakes.
What?
Tamika, I'm trying to lose weight. I'm trying to lose weight. Don't you smell the chicken in the air? It smells great. Okay? I'm hungry. Just, watch it.
Hey, what?
Okay, so you think we need a big bag or a regular size bag? Yep, that's what I think.
We need the medium or the large? Large.
Okay, we need something to go with this.
What?
We need something to go with this.
Broccoli.
Oh, we should do a mini shrimp ball. I just wanted a shrimp ball, and I like shrimp. Who finna fry some chicken or something, though? Oh, no, let me buy some Old Bay seasoning water right here. Stay right there with me. It's lemon. I don't want that. I want the basic.
The basic one.
Hey, dude, boy. Hey, boy. I be just out here spending money like I'm mother blipping balling. What we gonna, what we, what is we eating for breakfast in the morning? Cause
you don't know.
Ooh, what's corn on top?
What else? I mean, I'll eat the corn on top. What else?
Broccoli.
Stop saying that.
Broccoli. Is your mama gonna eat too? But yeah, I would have to eat something else anyways because Nala is not gonna eat corn on. Wanna do loaded potatoes? Well, loaded mashed potatoes. Okay, so we're not boiling the potatoes and doing it like that. No, we're gonna do that instant style. Anybody got time for that? I'm hungry.
That's right, girl.
Tell him you got attitude or whatever.
Tell him again.
You're so stinky cute.
Hey, grandma.
Hey there, sexy. Stop, girl. I bet. Let me go find her some baby snacks. Say like my baby child predator. Yeah. No, she's not a child predator. She's a mommy predator.
She's a child and she's predator.
To
microwave.
Oh, no, baby, we're gonna go put some seasoning on this here in the water.
I didn't hear it all.
Okay. Oh, thank yep. You. Excuse me, cause you know I'm a little bad driver now. Hey, calm
what
down.
Doing
cause she extra. I see that she's tired. I say she's tired. She on a whole another level of sleeping. Like if my child doesn't want to go to sleep.
Not
My bad, y'all. I'm not even saying anything. I'm hungry.
What's it do?
Where your mama going?
It's
some bacon.
I'm going to check out.
I like bacon. I'm going to go check out, too. I need some chips or something. Some shippets. Some shippy, ship, ship, ships. Mommy got you, excuse me. Mommy got you some little foodie food, girl. Yes. Yeah, we're going to try this out. We're going to test this. We're going to do that on camera. Oh, we should do a mukbang. Girl, I got the tripod and everything. Put my phone on do not disturb. Because, you know I'm going to get a text message. Phone call. Something. Anything. Let's go on through self-checkout. Yeah. Yeah, well, they look a little full.
Self-checkout.
Oh, okay, lovely. I don't want to go over there. That's a wildebeest over there. Who said that? Let go. I can't be. What the fuck is you saying? I don't work for Walmart. Let me check out over here. I think that is the worst thing I've ever seen. Well, look, we both have to do the glasses situation. What are you doing? Right, these Crayola. You gonna take them Crayola home? What you gonna? What you saying? That's your own special stash. You gonna have to hide it from your sister, cause you know she gonna try and get you. But
all right,
y'all.
Yeah. But the story up for
his child. All right, so I know the music loud, but we're at Butch Cassidy. And it's like,
Zip Jimmy look like no.
Y'all don't judge me. Lola don't want to be with me, so yeah. Let us get our drink. All right, so we waiting on our food. Hopefully, it don't take too long. And apparently, everybody got the same thing. Everybody got a booger. A butch burger.
I want the crab cakes, but they stopped serving.
Girl, I got mine with the bacon and the grilled onions. Cause that's all why I eat onions on burgers if they grill. I don't know.
They'll
taste
good.
You don't think I did?
It's exactly.
What
about yours?
It's
just an extra mayo.
That's probably what I need, some extra mayo. Over there working. Yeah, we just spending family time.
I'm glad I said come show me some new chunks.
Nylon. Yep. It's loud and out of y'all hear me. So I'm gonna be y'all when we get our food. We would do a bestie. We need to do a bestie one together. And then you can vlog. And I can vlog. And we put them together. Then we can vlog on the weekends. But then we have our weekends when we not together. So then it won't be consistent. But then when we have to, we would need content.
You just put them together when
you're
together.
Just send each other to email. Right, because I don't know. But I'm trying to go ahead and
give me a camera. We don't own this music, whatever playing.
Right, we do not. I don't own it, I do listen to country music though. Like, oh yeah, I gotta let y'all listen to this country song. Let me show them the song.
But it got grilled onions and stuff on it. See, mine look just like hers, but with grilled onions. And my mama's, and now we got chicken tenders. My brother got a burger too. So yeah, we can get grub.
I'm gonna let y'all know
how thick this food is because the chicken tenders is bomb. I ain't gonna lie to you, they real, real good.
Eat it up, Jay. See, I think she like it, y'all. Alright, I'm gonna let y'all know how I feel about my food in a minute.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Mine's all right.
Pink. Official taste test time.
Mm-hmm.
Mom cooked more than that. Oh.
Alright, let's see. Nah. You like y'all cut in the middle. First off,
I told you it's hard.
Trying to cut this here burger. But they said it was pink in the middle, so.
Yours done all the way.
Uh-huh. Well,
you got a little bit of pink.
Just a little bit.
I think
it's
okay.
Yeah, it ain't okay.
My ain't never checked you. He just started eating.
Alright. So with the fact that y'all's is a little pink, mine is just a little bit. It's still good. It's a good burger. I give it that. And it's not skimpy. It's a good burger. My face will look fresh.
I think you need yours recooked. You ain't gonna be satisfied.
Right, I'm gonna need them to come on out here and get you another one. Recook your meat or something, cause.
She's still chewing out. You got 16, not 20.
Right. You gotta wait to give her an option.
See how she was chipping like she's like. So y'all, she gonna try to stuff that whole chicken in her mouth. She's gonna let me try to eat. Give me some.
She did.
I
started choking on it. She had to spit it out.